Senator Clay Wilson here with Adam. We're former Vice President Joe Biden, Democratic Party presidential camp hopeful. It's just coming through March, just making his way through the crowd right now here at Clay Wilson. He's getting handshakes, taking photos right now. Now fucking right behind me. The Vice President gave about 15-20 minute speech and then took 3 or 4 questions from the crowd on major issues from electability to immigration to education. The Vice President is off to Senator Warren next on this event. And this concludes the remarks here at Clayton Middle School in Reno, Nevada, ahead of the early vote and the caucuses on Saturday, February 22nd. This is Don Dike here at Clayton Middle School saying take care. Have a good afternoon.